New overnight, police say they found a driver who hit a pedestrian in Thornton and then took off. It happened near 120th and Colorado Boulevard. Police have not released how badly the victim was injured. Officers say the driver is cooperating with investigators.